Back in sequin for the big overhang.
Or big for sequin.
And then we're gonna rebuild some ropes because we built so many boulders the last couple weeks. Yeah, here we go. Insert the SpongeBob a few moments later meme.
A few moments later.
And just like that, the wall is clear. Got some feedback about a boulder, so Adam is just adjusting the grade. And today we need to build some hard stuff. 7B plus 7C over here, but should be a little easier because of the overhang.
It's harder to build those super, super hard ones when it's really slabby, like here. Time to build a yellow and a black.
Very bright holds, jugs. Gonna start somewhere down here, go up through the volumes. Yellow's gonna go there, and maybe black will go there.
We'll find out.
Testing out a orange before we add more holds. Look at that thing. See if we can make it work.
So the second move, I believe, works. Yeah. Holding that.
The distance is good.
Yeah, I know, because I want you to have to lose your feet.
Yeah.
So you... Now we turn this. We could also turn that a bit. We move it higher, but then it would be more possible. But it is nice that you have to, like, tension. Then you get a foot here, and that's, like, easy. And then you go. You might just have to move the last ones. Oh, yeah.
We can tweak these.
Okay. Oh. I just gotta make it to jet.
Do the final tweaks. There, do the final tweaks when we build it. Our test climb.
White and a purple left to build, and then it's lunch, and then we'll do some test climbing.
Jono's back.
Yeah.
Send some hard stuff. Let's go. Me and Adam don't need to climb today, right?
Yeah.
Finally, I remembered to bring chalk.
Ooh, a sticker. Oh no, it's not so straight. Oops.
Oh, I missed it.
God. All right. Nice. Yes. Oh yeah. Nice. Nice. Strong. Oof. Nice. Nice.
It's a finish match on the right. Nice. Sorry. All right, thanks, Jonathan.
Yeah, thanks.
Appreciate it. Appreciate your muscles.
All right, Monday's just about wrapped up. Thanks, Jonathan, for test climbing, saving some skin for me and Adam. But yeah, the rest of the week will be Partille. And yeah, it's a beautiful, beautiful sunny day today, but hopefully we get some people on the new overhang boulders. But yeah, we'll see you tomorrow on Partille. Good morning, Wednesday morning. Wait. Wednesday morning. So yesterday, Isaiah was not feeling so well, so I stayed home and Adam was here all day by himself and he beasted. He took down so many holds and even built a route over here. You can go check it out.
Shay, good morning, Adam.
There's nothing to see here.
There's nothing to see. Yeah, move along.
So yeah, Adam's gonna build an orange this morning. I'm gonna build an orange. Adam's gonna build a red. And yeah, we'll go from there. Hopefully get a few roots up today and do some testing by the end of the day. Got some stuff from Petzl for our hardware for auto belays. We should be getting an auto belay back today. So we'll set that up, back up. It's been recertified and yeah, it's busy. All right, I got some orange holds picked out. These nice textured holds. Got some slopey stuff and some small crimps. So we'll see if we can build. I need to build 6C+, hopefully, so the hardest our orange roots can be. But yeah, I'm gonna go check the washing room, see if anything was brought down that I could use. And other than that, we'll get started. No orange. Dang it. All right, well. Snack pocket. Adam's got a bag of nuts right there. He's got some nuts on his bum. All right, what are you listening to this morning, Adam?
Finnish melodic death metal.
Whoa.
Insomnium.
These roots are gonna be so metal.
I think it's called the Primeval Dark.
Primeval Dark.
No, While We Sleep. Now.
Oh, While You Sleep. I'm going to have nightmares just thinking about the title.
Yeah.
Can I put some volumes up here on 18? One volume. I want that one. Two volumes. Let the building begin.
12 seconds later.
All right, orange is up, red is up. Now Adam and I are gonna build a pink and a green.
Right there.
next one's a good hold.
Yeah. Oh.
And then that's your favorite crypty hold. Yes. Nice. Cool.
So much.
Yeah, come in. Nice. Yes. Nice. Ah. Thank you. Nice. We're close to 7.
All right. Wednesday done. We built a lot. We tested a bunch of stuff. Tomorrow we got white, purple, blue and yellow to build, 4 left, and yeah, we're making good progress, so we'll see you tomorrow. Good morning, Thursday morning. Gonna pick out some purple holds and some yellow holds from the other holds room. Adam's in the lift building a blue, and we're gonna build a white as well, so those 4 roots today, and test them and hopefully be done today. We'll see, but that's today's plans. All right, I have a whole box of these holds. Let's see if we can make it work. Some of them are maybe a little bit too good, and some of them are pretty bad, so let's see what we can do with this.
Nice one.
Nice one. There's the boss man without the climbing shoes trying the route. Oh, look at that. The Adidas. Is that the new climbing shoe? Yeah, that's what you do. You always crimp my feet.
Nice.
Purple and yellow done. Just 1 left. Yeah.